hell, Miz? Impartial observer? You were passing chairs, setting up tables.
Turns out.
And that would be Kevin Owens? What does he have that I don't?
KO's exciting, unpredictable. Yeah, he's a little rough around the edges, but Maryse has her stylist working on a makeover, and there's this amazing jacket being tailored. Look, the point is, KO has promised to be The Miz's undisputed WWE Universal Champion, and that's what matters.
Believing a word KO tells you is your first mistake. And more importantly, I've beaten your poster boy. Twice now.
Beaten him with a chair. Put him through a table. You mentioned a ladder earlier. Well, let's go there. At Clash at the Castle, you will put the WWE Universal title on the line against KO in a TLC match.
Fine. I'm going to walk into that match with my title, and I'll walk out with it too.
No. You will not walk in with the WWE Universal title because it will be hanging high above the ring, right where it belongs, out of your reach.
A lot's changed since the last time we spoke in an empty arena.
Indeed. That night I gave you an opportunity, and you took full advantage.
I guess. Most everyone in the WWE universe thinks Roman Reigns won me the title and KO only beat himself to get me there.
There will always be doubters. Every WWE Universal Champion will be in the shadow of Roman Reigns in one way or another. At least until someone can break the record with the title.
Well, that's pretty much an impossible goal.
Perhaps. My point is that you should take it a step at a time. You'll be the dark horse until one day you turn around and someone calls you the favorite.
I think that might be a ways off. I'll just have to keep winning.
A dominant victory over Owens tonight will go a long way towards answering that question in SmackDown's locker room, if not with its general manager.
Miz can be a real tosser.
Quite right. But it seems to me that he has also given you an opportunity to prove he and the doubters wrong.
That's what being a champion is, huh? A constant battle to prove you deserve your spot at the top of the card.
Indeed it is, my boy. Indeed it is.
Here comes the prize fighter, a man who always looks ready for a fight.
Introducing the challenger from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Throughout his career, KO has let it be known he will fight anyone, anywhere. Truly, Kevin Owens has no hint of fear in his being. A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter. Because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
It's a superstar who couldn't be denied and now electrifies the WWE Universe.
And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 160 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the Superstar.
such good luck and the WWE Universal Championship, let's hope he doesn't stumble down the ramp while he's at it.
His title win might have been fortunate, but the longer he holds it, the more you have to admit he's a worthy champ.
I don't have to admit anything. To me, he's still got a lot to prove. As the undisputed WWE Universal Championship literally hangs in the balance, the fresh champion looks to prove himself again against Kevin Owens.
Well, not just Kevin Owens, it's Kevin Owens plus tables, ladders, and chairs. I'm no mathematician, but that adds up to a bad night for the champ.
Both of these men will leave with bruises tonight, but only one will be leaving with that championship. Can't quite get him there.
Oh my God, what a
right to the jaw.
Oh, he retaliates.
Reigns down an elbow in retaliation. Nice calf kick, great elevation. Oh, down by the DDT. A perfectly placed target. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? I don't know what they're looking for here.
What are they going to do with that ladder?
Gets inside the ring. Just a step ahead of Owens. Nice half kick. Great elevation.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, getting knocked around by the ladder.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Going to get that ladder up.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Into the neck breaker.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
KO putting his focus on the crowd. Don't waste your time with them, Kevin. They're a lost cause. They'll never be cool.
Oh, kick right in the gut. Fire with a straight shot there. Answering back. The fight is on, and it's furious. Big shots being fired right now. Neither competitor letting up.
WWE Universe appreciating these athletes going all out.
Had that one scouted. And Owens able to reverse it. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Look at Owens, top rope. Launching.
Oh, man.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
And a neck breaker.
Goodness.
Man, that was nasty.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Calf kick right on point.
Kick right to the face.
Nice clothesline. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
In a TLC match, you will get brutalized. How you can handle absorbing all that damage is what matters.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here. And back in the ring we go.
Boom! Utilizing the unforgiving steel of the ladder.
There's no other phrase that can send the WWE Universe into a frenzy quite like the three letters TLC.
And that one misses the mark.
Just listen to this place, guys. Attendance of 62,296 here in Cardiff. All rooting for their home country faves in this one.
Owens avoids that one.
It's not looking good for Owens.
Owens is getting shut down at every turn.
He avoids the damage. Nice jab kick. Great elevation. Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Kick in the spot.
Owens looking sluggish. Things could be winding down for him. Rapid.
Uh-oh.
Able to get out of the way. Oh, costly error there. Here we go, right in the center of the ring.
A perfect place to set up that ladder.
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
Don't do it! Putting your body on the line. Right on target. Taking a risk and... Boy, did it pay off. Climb. Go for it. Climb. And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
Troy, what's Mizanin got on the docket for me now?
Miz has the biggest spectacular celebration in television history planned for the new undisputed WWE.
Seriously?
Seriously. Pyro, a marching band.
You mean Clyde?
Sure.
Listen.
Your call.
Sit down under my learning tree, Troy.
That sounds like...
Now you're talking.
Hello, champ. I hope you'll forgive an old-timer buttoning your business. But it seems you've got yourself an Irish storm brewing. Sheamus has been telling everyone your reign is about finished. Now, my fighting days may be behind me, but there's no way I...
Celtic Warrior.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The WWE Universe is finally giving Sheamus his just due. Has won nearly every major title he's earned, every major accolade, but he still loves to fight.
The look in his eyes says Sheamus is ready for another five-star brawl.
You think this guy cares about ratings?
It's the journeyman who's now on a journey to greatness.
And his opponent from New York.
It just goes to show you, you can't judge a book by its cover, and you can't...
The anticipation is palpable as each competitor is already looking for that perfect moment to unleash their devastating finishing moves.
If I were in the Dark Horse's shoes, I'd be praying to avoid the bro kick from Sheamus.
Well, if the champ is in that ring praying, he's quickly going to be praying and yesterday's news.
Hey. Boom! A forearm smack! Sheamus denies the attack.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Wicked forearm!
Did you hear that thud?
The Celtic Warrior's chances are waning.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
Placing them into the corner and finds a counter.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Effective arm drag. From the heavens, big body splash from the top. So good.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Ah, striking with a knee. Sheamus with a big shot there.
Whew, that was brutal. Sheamus' words hit just as hard as his fists.
Scouted.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Heavy clothesline by the Celtic Warrior. And a slam to follow. Sheamus is countered.
Boom!
Strong Irish whip. He's got... What are they going to do up there? From the top.
Ooh.
Boom!
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop, too?
Re-entering the ring now. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
A rope step to the outside. Tope con Hilo. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
He steps foot in the ring again. There he goes, right into the corner.
Watch your face.
Inverted Alabama slam.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
And a clothesline.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Run! He's got a candlestick!
Nice breaker. Able to get the advantage here. A running Hurricane Rana.
Agility like that? Easier said than done, gentlemen.
Position here after each of these vicious attacks. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
He fends off the attack.
Oh, man.
Oh,
short clothesline hits its mark. kick intercepted. Nice sweep of the leg. He's taking the fight to Sheamus, close to conquering the Celtic Warrior.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner.
The undisputed WWE Universal Champion with another victory.
Will you listen to the ovation from these Hammond Eggers? How can they love this guy so much? Sheamus can't be happy with this outcome. This is going to be eating at him for a while.
Troy.
Serious. Your call.
Sit down that under him now. You're. Thank you.
Yeah, I'll come get it in a minute. I'm gonna come get it in a minute.